Hello everyone, in this tutorial you will learn to use the stealth mode on your Mac to stay safe and invisible while browsing the internet. Stealth mode is a built-in feature of the macOS firewall that helps you hide your Mac's presence and enhance your online security. Stealth mode provides an added layer of protection that hides your computer's presence on the internet. In other words, it ensures that your Mac and your data remain secure by not responding to any pings or signals from potential hackers trying to determine if your computer is online. To activate stealth mode, click the Apple menu and select System Settings or System Preferences in previous macOS versions. Next, click the Network from the left sidebar and then click the Firewall pane on the right. If your firewall isn't already enabled, click the toggle switch to turn it on. And then click Options. Hackers frequently scan the internet looking for vulnerable computers. With stealth mode enabled, your Mac won't respond to their scans, making it less likely to be targeted. So be sure to enable the stealth mode by turning on the toggle switch. You have just made it harder for potential hackers to identify weaknesses in your computer's defenses. If you want to configure your Mac's built-in firewall correctly, I recommend watching this informative video. Additionally, if you are interested in blocking outgoing connections, I have prepared a detailed tutorial for you. The best part is that the app is entirely free. Take advantage of this opportunity by finding the link to the tutorial in the description box of this video. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.